Queen Victoria spent many years a widow. But perhaps when she played the piano, she remembered happy evenings spent with Albert and with Felix Mendelssohn.